buses and them all. And I thought, how sad this is, you know. What do people do these days?
Railbeard is a highly intelligent person who still regrets not having an education. But he passed up the chance to go to grammar school, following his father down the pit at 14, and free to pursue his passion for smoking.
Of course, going down the mines, you just followed in your father's footsteps, really. You didn't know the dangers or the pitfalls. What were they? You didn't realize what type of hard, hazardous life, risky life, it was going to be. Because of the fact that you followed in your dad's footsteps, it's safe. It's safe, isn't it? And of course, I started off, as you say, 14 years old, 1946.